Yeah, so basically, when you contact the ball, you want a straight serve with no cut to come right down the line. A serve with cut, we'll see on film that it jumps off the ball. So kind of adjust your body accordingly. Yep, even a rotate a little more. Yep, there you go. Good strong hit. One more time. Get like three more good serves and then I'll adjust you. That's strong. Yes. Thank you. I'll send you the video to see slow-mo if it's pocket or if that's actually cutting. You should be able to tell if you in slow-mo the spin of the ball. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Try just for like sake of form.
Take a little off it so we can see.
Because the ball will still jump if you get cut off. Yeah. Probably front pocket. Yeah, just like that. What?
This one?
Oh! Let's go! I like that.
I think you already got it. You just need to practice it. Yeah. Those are great.
And your setup. But you're pretty turned, right?
I was watching them you get more balance.
Line up, I'm like the heel and my foot, and the heel and my back foot, line up for the center of the net. That way I'm like set up. I just toss it straight in front. Don't toss them on the arc of the net. Of the 6 foot circle, pop it straight up and you sort of back behind you. But then you have to kick down. I can't to get the power off the ball. I just kind of step.
Are you kidding me? The one that
goes up. It's looking good. Let's see. Let's see some more.
I know.
Yeah, your shoulders, the center of your chest should be square with the center of the. Yep. Yeah. I think you can let the ball drop a little bit lower.
Still swing down on it, but let it.
You're at like probably belly button height, maybe a little higher. Try and get it to like waist. Yeah.
No, it's cool. What?
I'm done.
No, you're not.
I can turn around.
I'm gonna tell you when we go.
I can go down.
No.
I was just asking.
Yeah, I'll turn. No. You wanna play? Who's playing?
I can give you one more. Can
you help me out?
Of course I can.
Thank you.
Do you want to play some Xbox?
Did my pants make it over here?
I think so.
Cool.
What you need help with? Just collect the balls?
Yeah.
Cool.
This is not gonna happen.
And if there's anything obvious that's different from the video.
Oh, my bad, guys. Go ahead, do it. Last one, Ben.
No, you guys have that one good one.
We had one good one in that last game.
And then there was one weird one where it hit off. And then I always played it.
Do you see any of those
versions? Not there.
You do it like that. I'm actually pretty good.
Here, I'll take this.
That was
cute.
Thank you.
That's one thing I struggled with.
Okay, also, I think I I think I'm kind of the last, like, 8 months.
Yeah.
Not this one. Like, during the summertime, it was not this one.
You want to
go
to the
last one? Yeah.
I'll be on
the point. We see it. You're hitting it. We're still getting better. Kill. Are we doing food today or no?
I'm doing food today.
It's up to Slice.
I'm doing it.
We can do food, but we need to go kind of. So, like, yeah, we can go. I mean, it depends on where we go. Depends on how packed it is, I guess. The last time it was pretty packed.
It's like packed? Oh, wait, you don't have.
I mean, we can go, like, I'm gotta eat. Arby's.
You're just going somewhere fast food.
You put my net together, right?
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Mine has American flag tape.
Okay, so does that one have?
This one does.
It does?
Sure.